Born in Bermuda to a British mother and an American father, and my mother, known her in her own inimitable English way, was determined that we would learn how to speak proper British English. And my father, knowing that we were going to have to learn how to operate in a bicultural environment, wanted just to learn how to speak standard American English. And so he made sure that we knew the American phrases and how to speak standard American, and he would spend time with us, and he would also have us speak American. I went to British schools on the island and played soccer with the British kids. And because my father worked for the U.S. Civil Service on the Air Force Base, was a civil engineer, and my aunt, his sister, also lived on the island with her husband, who was in the Air Force and stationed at the Air Force Base, I was able to participate in Little League on the Air Force Base and Boy Scouts. So I got to operate in two different environments and cultures very quickly, and would spend time on the Air Force Base with the kids, and I spoke American and got to kind of act American there. And when I was around those kids, I knew how to speak the language correctly, saying words like the ones that we all know, like vitamin and aluminum and all those kind of words. With the British kids, I would say vitamin and aluminium. When I wrote to my grandparents in England, I would use all the correct spellings. For instance, color would be C-O-L-O-U-R. When I would write to my American grandparents, I would spell color C-O-L-O-R. And so I learned how to operate in using both the same language, using the different terms, terminology, and the spellings and the pronunciations. This helped me out a great deal when all of us moved to the United States when I was 14, and my cousins and my sister and I didn't have much of a problem as far as outwardly appearing that we assimilated into the American culture. I will leave for another time about some of the other problems that we had when we were in high school, because that was when we came here, when I was in high school moving here. But at least gave us a background to be able to deal with that.